Good afternoon. You're watching Audiotree Live. Today is Thursday, February 16th, 2017, and we're honored to have with us yet again Frontier Ruckus.
Good to be back.
Everyone's home in sweatpants for the series finale of their discontinued fall prime times. Meredith's Massachusetts with a colonial toothache and leaves rake are burning themselves. So I'm home watching my dad watch the NFL alone. Wish I still had that eternal telephone. I'd call you. I'd call you. So come on down and visit me. My condition petition so implicitly.
Thank you guys so much for being here.
Always great to be here.
For the third time.
Third time.
It's about time you were back. and you come here on the eve of something very exciting.
We've been waiting a while to put this record out, so that's why it's been a while.
Yeah.
Our fifth record comes out tonight at around midnight, I'm told.
Amazing. And it's called Enter the Kingdom.
Yes.
Sweet. Coming out on Sitcom Universe.
That's our first record on our own label called Sitcom Universe.
Yeah, I was going to ask you about that.
Yeah.
Tell me more about Sitcom Universe.
Well, our last record was called Sitcom Afterlife. pretty much all of our songs are about sitcoms in one way or another. So yeah. It just ties into that mythology.
Sweet. And how is this record different from the last four records, would you say?
The last record was very angry, and this is kind of a return back to the more universal themes of familial sadness and childhood disillusionment that we were known for in the first three records, I think.
Yeah, nice. Making your way back there. And how is the recording process different? Because I know it was the first time you recorded a record outside of Michigan, yes?
Yeah, we went down to Nashville to do it. Dave really liked that experience.
It was very pro. It's yeah. much more streamlined.
This is our first record that we made with a click track, so the tempos are
very professional.
Yeah.
Awesome.
It makes our other records sound very ramshackle, but yeah. And Zach made some great string arrangements on the record that we're replicating tonight today with these fine people here.
Yeah, that's what I was going to ask. This arrangement that we have, were any of these people featured on the record?
Unfortunately not, but I'm thinking the next record.
Yeah, it sounds really good. And I'm also wondering the name of the record, you know, Kingdom. What is the kingdom that you're entering?
You know, I'd say it represents the memory of the kingdom of childhood memory.
Yeah.
And the album cover is like Dave took it in my backyard creepily into my childhood bedroom, aglow with the back of my head, which is something that's just a typical night for us.
Yeah, but, that's beautiful.
It's like an invitation into that the private domestic minutia of, you know, family life and how it changes when it collides with abrupt adult reality and you have to.
Yeah.
Kind of take stock of life as it changes.
Yeah, the album art definitely captures like the lyrical content pretty well.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, awesome. You guys can roll into the next song whenever you're ready.
I think I blew a water bottle off my amp on that last one we were rocking somewhere. You could have told me a line. This song is called Gerunds.
Shouting through. of gerunds in the snow. Fuck total awareness. There's only one thing I should know.
You're watching Audiotree Live with Frontier Ruckus. So you guys are embarking on a pretty big tour this weekend, starting in Kalamazoo, ending in Paris.
Very strange.
Too crazy.
Yes. We're actually playing in New York, and then the show after that is York, England. So it's
New
York to Old York.
New York City.
Beautiful. What are you guys most excited for on this tour? Are there places you haven't been yet?
We're playing in Salzburg, Austria. We've never been there.
Ooh.
Luxembourg.
Anna, what are you excited about?
I'm excited to go back to Berlin.
Yeah.
Sweet, yeah. How many days are you guys spending in Germany?
How many German shows?
Four? We played in Berlin once before in like 2013 or 2012, and we were so late that we got to the venue, and there was a notice on the door that in German read that the Frontier Ruckus won't be playing today. We got there, and most of the people had left, but some people...
They stuck it out?
Yeah, we've gotten more professional with our European touring.
Yeah, I'm wondering, like, what is the best part of playing, like, in the other countries? You know, obviously, it's a whole new crowd that you don't get to see that often, but...
Hospitality.
Oh, yeah, it is strangely...
America's not doing
superior.
It right.
Well, it's just part of the culture of like dining, I think, there. Like the promoter sits down with you to like a homemade like three-course meal. And it's just part of like being polite, I think.
Yeah.
Not so much of a status thing about the band.
Right.
Zach loves touring Europe.
I like to imagine that there's somewhere in the United States where it works out like that.
Yeah.
I don't know where.
It has happened, I think.
Oh yeah. No, it definitely has happened. Yeah, but
4 drink tickets.
Oh my gosh, 4?
4 drink tickets is great.
I know that, you know, like, in a lot of blues clubs, you, like, sit down to a meal and stuff, so I know that, like, the blues genre is getting it down, right?
We did open for blues harmonica legend Charlie Musselwhite at a sit-down country, like, biscuit dinner in Houston.
That's a thing.
Yeah.
I had chicken fried chicken.
That's so much chicken.
That's really good, yeah.
That's great. Well, you guys can head into the next song when you're
ready. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
This song is called Our Flowers Are Still Burning.
Sure. were still burning.
You're watching Audiotree Live with Frontier Ruckus. So that song that you guys just played, Our Flowers Are Still Burning, you released a music video for it recently.
Right. Featuring Anna waking up the day after a party.
Yeah, you're like the thumbnail of that music video. That's nice.
What happens
my
next?
My biggest accomplishment.
And you guys self-directed that partly? True?
Yeah. We had a friend named Joe come from Boston and shoot it in one day. So it's always fun to shoot something that the premise is the day after a party because you... Yeah. And just trash a house.
Yeah, you can like have an excuse to have an actual party.
We should have done that. That would have made more sense.
We're not that rock and roll.
Yeah. And how was that different from like other music videos that you guys have done? Do you usually self-direct them? Do you like to be a part of them?
We really like making music videos.
Yeah.
Probably too much. Like in that it's not the TRL generation anymore. Music
right.
videos don't really matter.
Right.
But
no.
Yeah. Each record cycle we like try to get our director friends. We have like a lot of good filmmaker. Talented friends, and we try to have them do a video of them. There's like one or two that we just get indulgent with and direct ourselves.
Yeah.
Which are fun too.
Yeah, that's really fun. It's not the age of TRL, but it's YouTube.
It is.
And so.
Wait,
yeah.
what's YouTube?
It's this thing.
We just shot a new music video and then a Super 8 film. So.
Oh, nice. Yeah. When is that going to be released?
These two.
Zach's editing it right now.
Who knows?
Okay, sweet. Also. You guys recently got a van, right? Like
a new van.
Right, a new van. And you asked your fans to name it.
That is true.
Did you pick one of
we
their names?
Never did. It's still unnamed.
What? You should name it right
one
now.
One of my favorite names was the... I'm Matt, and this is Dave. So the Dave Matthews van.
Oh!
The Dave Matthews van.
That's...
The DMV.
That's like a shoe-in.
That's pretty good.
That's obviously...
But we were afraid it would crash into...
Oh! I think that you should name it that.
Dangerous.
Well,
if anyone listening and watching out there has any brilliant ideas for a van name,
yeah, comment your ideas so that they can finally name this thing.
Was Dave Matthews van a fan submission?
That was our friend Samantha Crane.
Oh, yeah, Samantha's brilliant. Should have gone for it.
Right. Yeah, you guys can play the next one when you're ready.
This is called Gauche, which means left in French. Is that right?
Here's a little kiss for little Miss Gauche. Chatty and bratty and rather precocious. Gather up the inimitable neurosis that you brag about. Measure my shoe size in the frozen snow track. Got each other. Forget
watching Audio Tree Live with Frontier Ruckus. So something I'm pretty curious to know is what some of your favorite releases of last year were. You know, go around, say. Or just
really
something
like
you've been
listening to. I really like the new Cass McCombs record.
Okay. It doesn't have to be released last year. Just something you were listening to a lot the past few months.
Angel Olsen's record. And yes. Wise Blood's record, too.
Both fantastic.
Yes.
Both fantastic.
Armand, what's yours?
I actually like the new Radiohead album a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. People didn't talk about it that much for
I don't know
it
why.
A pretty big
it
deal.
It's pretty yeah. good.
Fantastic band.
Yeah.
Anyone else? Davey? Zach?
I can't think of a new release right now. Maybe this is really lame, but I started listening to a lot more Randy Newman for whatever reason.
Yeah.
We're mostly listening to 70s AM radio hits.
Yeah. It doesn't, like I said, didn't have to be released this last year. Just like when you turn on the radio, what do you hope to hear? Would, you know, Randy Newman. That's
always.
Awesome. Zach?
All the music from the Young Pope HBO series. Whoever's deciding what music goes on that show, I enjoy it. Music supervisors.
Yeah, right.
Really great.
Cool. Yeah, HBO usually has like their music supervision on lock. Well, you guys can roll into the namesake
this
of your
is,
album.
This is it's called Enter the Kingdom. It's the last track. It would be great in an HBO movie or television
anyone listening?
Show.
That's what I'm getting.
It's very orchestral.
Separates the houses, awake with a push from
You're watching Audiotree Live with Frontier Ruckus. That was beautiful, you guys.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. So, yeah, look out for Enter the Kingdom being released tonight at midnight. Going to be out on vinyl, digital, CD, whatever you want. And look at their tour dates because they're going all over the place. Thanks again to you guys for being here.
Our pleasure.
Thanks to everyone in the studio, and to the sound engineers, and to the camera and lighting crew for making it look so great.
And thanks to our great string players for it.
Yes, thank you to the string players. And to the viewers for watching. You can support Frontier Ruckus by downloading the session when it comes out in a couple weeks and buying the record. And you can, you know, give them a shout on social media or us at Audiotree if you just feel like saying hey. So, to all of us at Audiotree, thanks for tuning in. Until next time.
Thank you very much, everybody.